Well, there's a work stoppage looming for the NBA. It doesn't mean there isn't work being done behind the scenes at the NBA. And a Maine company is partnering with the NBA to create high-end art. And as we found out, it could someday become a brand like no other.
Bill Fickett has managed to partner street artists from around the world with the NBA to create one-of-a-kind art, graffiti-adorned NBA backboards.
It's kind of neat to kind of bring the world of art to the world of sports. That's kind of what the NBA is kind of seeing here.
Fickett's company, Public Works, has finished 49 of the 180 backboards the NBA commissioned. This set will sell for $15,000 a piece. In Biddeford's North Dam Mill, Public Works also has 7,000 square feet of flooring, which was used for last year's NBA All-Star game in L.A. Along with the help of a Biddeford company, they're converting the flooring into high-end furniture.
Because we do ornamental iron work and custom work, very, very little repeat business per se. This was interesting because it was a prototype to get that longer-term work.
Ultimately, the idea is to have enough merchandise to go national with the products.
This is going to be filtered down into other products. This art will go down to footwear, headwear, apparel, so it just keeps going on and on. The big vision for both the NBA and my company is that there will be 30 out of basketball stores in 30 NBA cities.
How would one of those look in your living room?
Hey, I don't know about my living room,
probably
but that's really
cool.
Probably
have to child-proof it at your house or my
house,
right?
Well, right, yeah, exactly, but really cool. I love that artwork.
Interesting stuff they have going on,
definitely. All right, thanks.